One.
Yeah. Are you there? It's me, Brian Cockcroft, with my wife. The Q&A, Adam says, Attachment's tip of the day. People have asked us questions, so we're going to answer them now. So, Emma, can you fire away, please?
Gavin Dunn, what cardio can someone do in a small space with no room for running, etc.?
Right, well, if you're living in a evening, when you're in a cell 8x12, you can do press-ups, you can do star jumps, you can do burpees, you can do all that, you know, like that type of stuff. You can walk, even if you can, but if you've got stairs, you can use your stairs, but it sounds like you said maybe in a flat with no stairs, but if you've got stairs, you can use the stairs, and when it gets easy, just walk up the stairs slowly and walk back down. But when it gets too easy, what you need to do is just get a backpack, put on your back shoulders, and a few tins out the cupboard, put them on your back so it's a little bit heavier, so you can go up and down the stairs. That's the way to get through a bit of cardio. But yeah, you have to do cardio unless you're doing high reps and you're training other weights. Yeah, that's your answer, mate.
Yvette Wood, need a good diet, need to lose 3 stone, not good for my health and mate, and I feel depressed.
Right, we'll start watching my YouTube channel and start. Well, what we're going to be doing, Yvette, we love the bits and everything, don't we, love?
Yeah.
We're just showing these routines, but we're going to start doing the proper routines, probably where it's going to be chest on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, like, so you're going to be able to do the routines if you follow us. So that's what we're going to be able to do. And what you need to do is stop eating carbs late on the night, 8 o'clock time, something like that. First thing in the morning, what we do, have a big breakfast, a big dinner, small tea, and then we have just proteins on the night. And Emma's lost 2.5 stone. I've loved doing that, yeah. So she's done really good.
Yeah.
Okay, Ben.
Gary M.G. Lee, building muscle big is the best way, light to medium, on weight, with high reps or lower reps and heavier weight?
You've got to be in a bit of a conundrum, but yeah, I can answer that question. If you lift heavy weights, you get a lot stronger, but you're probably doing a lot less reps, so you don't build as much muscle tissue. You build the bulk, like, you know, like a power, like my shape is like a power lifter. I'm coming down now as like a bodybuilding training I'm doing now. But if you're doing less than 6 reps, that's for power training and strength. So you won't build as much muscle. You build muscle, but bulky muscle. So what I'd suggest to do, maybe medium, 1 week, have a medium week where you do 3 sets of 10, medium weight, and nice and strict. And next week, maybe you could even do a set of 20, and then go to the 1 week. I used to train three every third week. I changed it. I'd be training heavy and low reps, medium reps, and then the next week I'd go high reps, and that way you change it. It's a bit like somebody working on the road digging. So the back kills them, and after a couple of weeks, they get used to it. Then you get a job pod carrying, and then the legs are killing them because they're carrying the stuff. So you've got to mix it up, you've got to change it, because if you keep doing the same, I've seen lads in the gym looking great after about a year. I've gone back 2 years later and they haven't changed because they're still doing the same routine. You've got to keep mixing it up. That's why we keep showing you different tips of the day.
Right, John Mann, what's better, whole body training or split for naturals? Also, what's your view on the 20 rep squat routine?
Right, well, for naturals, it doesn't really matter because it's just the same as when you train if you're a professional bodybuilder or you're on steroids or whatever. But I think when you're natural, you don't recover as much. Obviously, the ones taking drugs and that take recover a lot quicker. So naturals, I used to train chest, back and biceps on a Monday, leg, shoulder, triceps and calves on a Tuesday, have a rest on a Wednesday, and do the same routine for Monday and Friday. So you don't say on the Thursday and the Friday, and then the Saturday and Sunday off, so train 4 times a week, because you need more rest, obviously, when you're not putting stuff, but you can get your creatines, your gluten, your proteins and things like that, your vitamin D, and they'll help you.
What about the 20 rep squat routine?
Oh, the 20 rep, sorry about that. Well, what I used to do, what's his name?
John,
what I used to do, John, I would say I was, whatever body part, I'd start with chest, I'd do my bench press, and then flies, and whatever. And then I'd go back to the first exercise I've done, drop the weight right down and do as many reps as you can. Because you've got in your body, you've got white cells, and you've got fast twitch fibers and slow twitch fibers. So the heavy weights help train, believe it or not, the fast twitch fibers. That's why all the sprinters now, which are killing or lifting heavy weights, it's going to make them faster. And then the low reps is the one with the light weight. You know what I mean? So it makes the other fibers work. So You've got to use both. You can't just have one without the other. You've got to use both.
Right, Neo Powers, is cardio necessary to be strong and look fit?
It depends what you want to do. If you're training where you're doing like sets of 10s, 15s, 12s, 4 sets of 10s and that, and you're maybe having 30 seconds rest in between. When I do my weight, I have about a 10 second rest, 20 second rest, so I'm doing quite a lot. Sometimes I'll 300-400 reps, so I don't need cardio because I'm doing that many repetitions. I wouldn't suggest for someone else to do that because you'd burn out. But yeah, if you need to do cardio if you're lifting heavy weights, because you've got to eat big to get big, so when you're eating a lot of food, you still have to do cardio. All the top bodybuilders do it. You can do your cardio, like you say, walking. I used to like the rowing machine. I used to love doing that because you use a lot of heavy muscle in your body when you do it. But if, like you say, you've got the house, you can use your stairs, like that's a Stairmaster. Or you can go for a walk, and yeah, you've got to do a bit of cardio a couple of times a week to keep that fat off the wrist.
And that's it for tonight.
Okay, guys, thanks for the questions. Hope I've answered everyone okay. Don't forget tomorrow, same thing. And subscribe free by pushing the red button. God bless you all.